Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on wearing two hairs at once on Roblox. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I'll be showing you how to do this on the desktop version of Roblox. If you want to know how to do it on mobile, check the video description below for a link to that tutorial. Go into your avatar editor on Roblox. Go to Accessories and choose Hair. Start by equipping one of the two hairs you want to wear. Now for the second hair, right-click the name of the hair and open its page in a new tab, or just click it and open it in the current tab. On the item page, look at the URL bar and you'll see that it says roblox.com/catalog, followed by a number. This is the unique ID of that hair. Copy that number. Now go back to the avatar editing page that we were just on. Click the advanced button. Now paste the copied item number into an empty asset ID field. Click save once you've done that. That will equip that accessory, and as a result you will now have two hairs equipped at once. You can repeat these steps to equip two of any type of accessory. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Roblox tips and tricks.